It's a word.
Could I just add a point of information? I'd like, absolutely. It was part of the national strategy that went wrong.
Political decision.
I would just like to add a point of information here. British Columbia, where Tom Keane had worked, I went back and spoke to the people in British Columbia last summer, and what did I discover? That when they made their plan and had their centres of excellence, they made an error. They had to build a new centre of excellence where? In the northwest of British Columbia. Why? And we never heard Tom Keane say anything about that. Why did they do it? Because the outcomes of patients who were travelling long distances in that country to get to the south, they had a line too. They were falling, the outcomes. And they realised the error of their ways, and they said, we will build another centre of excellence. So Tom Keane never
mentioned
that.
It was Marc McSharry brought that into the public domain first. And don't ever forget that. Long before you were even involved in the campaign, which are pink bra outside Leinster House, let me tell you, it was me who researched the fact that in Prince George they brought, they were building a new centre for radiotherapy. It was me. So as much as I'd like to hijack policies, we're not getting away with this one.
Please don't insult the women of this constituency.
It was me who did it. Me.
Or the men. It doesn't matter.
Or the men.